Welcome to this just-in-time video training series on the OLB setup process. In this video, we will be demonstrating how to import an OLB profile. To understand where importing an OLB profile falls in the OLB setup process, please feel free to pause the video at this point. In order to import our OLB profile, we need to launch the OLB application, locate the OLB credentials file, and upload the OLB credentials file. Before demonstrating how to import an OLB profile, a quick reminder that check processing users such as check capture administrators, check capture supervisors, check capture lead operators, and check capture operators need to create their own OLB profiles. This will allow access for the OLB installed on their workstations. Just like you have your own unique login for a workstation, you need a unique login for the OLB. After OLB profiles have been created and saved on a workstation, we need to import the profiles into the OLB installed on the workstation. This will allow us to log in and run the OLB. In this video, we are demonstrating how to import an already created OLB profile. If you need help creating an OLB profile, please see a previous video demonstrating how to create an OLB profile. To import your OLB profile, we need to first start the OLB. A login window will appear. Click on File in the top left-hand corner and select Import User Profile in the dropdown. Another window will appear, prompting for us to locate the user profile file for upload. We'll need to locate the OLB credential file, also known as the INI file, that we saved when we created our OLB profile. In this demonstration, I saved it to my desktop. After locating and selecting the file, click Import. A window will appear confirming the successful import of the user profile. You can now click OK. As a friendly reminder, each of these demonstrated steps to import your OLB credential file, also known as the INI file, need to be repeated each time you reset your OLB password. Also, every check processing user needs to import their own OLB profile in order to access the OLB installed on their workstation. To recap, in this video, we demonstrated how to import an OLB profile by launching the OLB application, locating the OLB credentials file, and uploading the OLB credentials file. For further information, please visit the Fiscal Service website where you can find these and other resources to assist you in the OLB setup process. The next step in the OLB setup process is learning to start and stop the OLB, which will be demonstrated in a following video. Thank you for watching. We hope this video has been a helpful resource. Please visit the Fiscal Service website for further information.